Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we discuss the relationship between Fahrenheit scale and Celsius scale. A relationship which is used to convert Celsius scale to Fahrenheit scale and to convert Fahrenheit scale to Celsius scale. C over 100 is equal to F minus 32 over 180. In this, C is temperature in Celsius scale and F is temperature in Fahrenheit scale. Let's we take an example. The normal temperature of body is 98.6 degree Fahrenheit. Calculate the temperature in Celsius. So in this, the given thing is the temperature of body in Fahrenheit scale. So we have to calculate the temperature in Celsius. So we know C over 100 is equal to F minus 32 over 180. So we use this formula to find the temperature in Celsius scale. So given is temperature of body, that is F is equal to 98.6 degree Fahrenheit. Now we put this value of F in the given expression. This is the value of F we put in this expression. So C over 100 is equal to F minus 32, F is 98.6 minus 32 over 180. C over 100 is equal to 98.6 minus 32, we get answer 66.6 over 180. So C is equal to 66.6 over 180 multiply 100. 0 is cancelled in numerator and denominator. So C is equal to 66.6 divided by 18, we get answer 3.7. So C is equal to 3.7 multiply by 10. So C is equal to 3.7 multiply by 10, we get answer 37. So C is equal to 37 degree Celsius. Thanks for watching, like, comment and share my video, subscribe my channel.